All right, now that the car is pretty fast, let's upgrade the brakes.
To upgrade the brakes, we needed to remove the old knuckle. And we're gonna replace it with one from a Chevy Blazer. The crazy thing about these is that it bolts right up to the old G-body control arms. And they have a lot of benefits. You can put the newer style of bearings, and you can also put bigger brakes on it. I'm bolting up the wheel bearing right now, and then putting the caliper and rotor. While we were back there, we replaced the brake lines because they were pretty old. And that's how you upgrade to bigger brakes on a G-body.